Everyone should talk about what was going to be going on you know, promotion things out there. You didn't know there was one runner going to be coming at you every single day of the week. Now, when you come take around one runner, you would take her every single day of the week. Now, when you think that, you're going to go that, you're going to go that. Every day comes to you faster than ever. What's up?
Catfish sounds good, but what if we did it on a taco?
Catfish taco?
Catfish tacos.
There are fish tacos.
There are fish tacos.
There are those catfish tacos?
No, I don't know. You usually make them with like halibut or, you know.
Salmon?
Salmon.
Yeah, salmon really good. Salmon and catfish taco.
We're getting a little out there.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just trying to throw something together.
Hey!
Jesus! Oh, man, it's you.
Yeah.
Look, we're not playing Where is Blaine tonight because he's behind the camera.
Yeah, Blaine's right there.
So, game over.
That's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Why are you here? You guys know Iron Man?
Yeah, look.
Look at the shirt, man.
I don't know. Like,
I'm an Iron Man.
How would you guys feel if you guys got to meet Iron Man?
Whoa, really?
We talking Tony Stark or RDJ here? What are we saying? What's happening?
Yeah, that one.
Which one?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah.
But which one?
The
Iron Man.
I don't know, man.
This is exciting stuff, right?
It is exciting.
So, when are we doing this?
Tomorrow night. So tomorrow. You don't have to wait that long.
Okay.
I get you guys side stage.
Side stage.
I can even have an autographed poster for you.
I've got a room that needs, you know, something covered up. I got a big hole.
Which armor is he going to be wearing? I need to know this.
Yeah.
Are we talking Hulkbuster? I mean, what?
Mark 42, you know, we gotta get ready to mark for this.
Yeah,
Mark 42, that one.
That one, cool.
It's gonna be great.
It could be worse.
I mean, and he's gonna even be at a wrestling show, too.
Brandon Espinosa's not gonna be there, right?
No. Who would want that?
Okay, yeah. I'm in.
Okay, you're good.
Yeah, definitely.
So, Marion, Illinois, tomorrow night, 6:30.
Dude, we're gonna be there anyway. See? That's awesome.
It's awesome.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
I'm
gonna get my autograph.
That's fine. I'm gonna get a poster.
I'm gonna ask him how he feels about Peter Parker.
Yeah.
I'm out.
So I hear, I hear that there's a Sasquatch on the loose. And when the Sasquatch is on the loose, here's what you do. You grease yourself in the greasiest grease you can find. All right, you take your hair, you slick it back with that grease. Take some grease on your armpits. And oh my God, there's a Sasquatch right there! Ah! Yeah, get out of here, Sasquatch! I'm too greasy!
That's how you do it. Yo, everybody, it's tomorrow. I mean, Saturday. Yeah, anyway, it's Saturday. It's March 2nd. As you saw, like, a few minutes ago on this, but it would have been last night for me, Jason and I have got a huge opportunity to go to Stride Pro Wrestling and meet Iron Man. I mean, RDJ, it's going to be awesome. It's going to be, like, arc-reacting, ridiculous, freaking Mark 99. I don't know if that's a... that's an armor yet, but I'm pretty sure it is, but it's gonna be pretty freaking sweet. I mean, as you guys may or may not know, like myself, Jason especially, he's a big Iron Man guy, and you know, Blaine's even, we're all nerds, we're all big, huge, ridiculous nerds. I mean, come on, what other nerds are gonna have an Avengers tattoo right there? And I'm not rolling up my sleeve right now, it says Rush here, my bad, but on the back it says Hulk, and I'm a huge Incredible Hulk nut, but still, meeting RDJ, it's going to be friggin' fantastic. And, I mean, wait a minute. But this is the same place last time when I got told I was going to meet Hulk Hogan. My bad, my language is off. That, you know, the big pimp dude in the friggin' the sweet jacket and everything, he orchestrated that, and he came, talk about a letdown. That guy shouldn't call everybody brother. He looked like he should be calling everybody cousin. But anyway, no, I'm going to go in this with a positive attitude. It's going to be cool. It's going to be awesome. We're going to be RDJ. We're going to get some stuff signed. I mean, maybe he'll bring the armor. I don't know. It would be cool, but It's going to be awesome. And it's Strideversary. I mean, that's another big thing. It's the biggest show for Stride of the year. So, I mean, we're going to have fun. And it's just going to be a good time. So, and who knows? I might be picking up somebody here along the way. I don't know. I have to confirm that. But anyway, on to Stride. All right, guys and girls, a little update. It's been a little while since I did this. Not really. Maybe an hour? Yeah. Close enough. You don't know that, though. It's been like seconds and all that kind of good stuff, but still on the road, still on the Stride, still stoked, gonna go see, gonna meet RDJ. That's what we call him now. So, and yeah, the surprise guest I was telling you about, yeah, nobody. But it is what it is, but just remember, kids, potassium. Eat your bananas, eat your fruits, eat your vegetables and all that kind of good stuff. If not, willpower will be emailing you. I will give him your email address, and you know who you are. I don't know how to feel about this. And the banana I had, you know, get your potassium and all, but I didn't want to leave it in the car, so I kind of tossed it out the old window. There was a car behind me.
We're here. Ready? We are here. We're gonna meet Iron Man. I'm so
excited. They're a little broken, but it's okay. It's okay. It's
not. I don't think he's gonna judge it too bad, do you?
No, it's not as bad. You've got Hulk on your shirt. All right, Thor on.
Hey, hey, it's fine. Hey, man. What's up? Where's he at?
Sorry, babe. I got
it
off. These guys. Stop. I'll get off.
Point Break.
So tonight didn't exactly go as planned. No Iron Man. Apparently it was an Iron Man match. It was really good. Tiller kind of blew up that guy. I thought it was just a shirt, but he, boom, he stuck out his chest and boom, blew dude up. Wow. There are my eyes. So, Iron Man match, not Iron Man, no RDJ. I'm starting to think this place is just ribbing me. Like, first it was Hogan, and now it's, Iron Man. It was Iron Man match, whatever. I mean, what's next? Freaking, you know, Buff Bagwell or something? I mean, come on. This is ridiculous. But, if you guys like this stuff, comment, subscribe. Do whatever. Let us know you're there. Let us know you're live. Give us a thumbs up. Because if you found them, we'll pound them.